You know what they say, everything you post online can eventually come back to haunt you, and Behemoth Nurgle is learning that lesson. Again, Adam Nurgledurski has been convicted of blasphemy in Poland, stemming from a photo of himself from 2019 in which he is stepping on an image of the Virgin Mary. The conviction carries with it a fine of 15,000 zloty, that's about $4,000 US, and a 3,500 zloty, roughly about $942 US, court case fee. Not to go down without a fight, Nurgle has contested the judgment, which means the case will proceed to a full trial. Should he be found guilty of, quote, offending religious feelings, he will face up to 2 years in prison. We previously reported on this case and how the image in question had offended the religious feelings of four people. Their interrogation plus the opinion of a religious studies expert led to the conclusion that stepping on an image of the Virgin Mary is indeed offensive to religious feelings. Nurgle had this to say about the case. Another lawsuit in the process. Reason? In every case the same. Offense of religious feelings. Can you imagine this nonsense in the 21st century? Poland is mentally so fucking behind the civilized Europe that we are literally the last bastion of so-called blasphemy causes. Even extremely Catholic Ireland removed this paragraph from the constitution lately. It will happen in Poland at some point. And yeah, I'm willing to be that stepping stone. Fuck religious fundamentalism in every fucking hole. And frankly, I'm sure I will win this in every other case. Just wait and see. This isn't the first time this has happened to Nurgle, the first being back in 2013. With this in mind, we're pretty sure this won't be the last time. How do you think the trial will go? Let us know in the comments below. This is Rob Menzer with the Metal Injection News Update. Be sure to like and subscribe for future updates.